Muslims, it's part of the rituals of being a Muslim, uh-huh. is you're cleaning your hands and your feet, and your ears and your nose, and there's an ablution, whatever the word is, where there's a cleansing daily.
Wow.
Daily. But just think about this. Back then, nobody's showering every day. But some funky times, okay? All right? Point is, if a disease comes through and it comes from contact or some other thing because you're dirty, you get sick and the Muslims don't.